On the women's side, the second edition of the Battle of I-10 between UTEP and New Mexico State has been rescheduled for next Wednesday, December 15th at 6 p.m. in Las Cruces. The initial game was postponed due to COVID-19 cases within the Miners program. UTEP took the first game of this rivalry 76-61 in El Paso last month.